Alright, so we just got an aha moment.
Yeah.
And it's because Jessie has been always wondering why okay and shut up were bad to say.
Yeah.
And her mom just answered her that it was because people used to say it all the time in the 1980s.
People said those words all the time in the 1980s, and it was hard to break the habit. So you children picked it up, and it's easy to understand. Because they were punished for it because it didn't fit the vibe of this idea of the 1800s. And I think we did an aha moment. There was another aha moment that she'd been wondering why she couldn't say it, and then she learned, it's 1996. That's why I couldn't say it, because it was thought to be in the 1800s or whatever. But then we learned before why she couldn't say it, just because it said now. Yeah, that it was hard to break the habit, so the children picked it up, but because they didn't actually say that, but like they didn't even think about saying it, it wasn't really a big mistake.
Did you already say it?
Okay, so do you have anything else?
No, I don't think so.